My name is Greta Thunberg. I am 16 years old. I come from Sweden and I want you to panic.
Greta is a 16-year-old girl who has inspired thousands, maybe even millions of people to stand up for both themselves and the climate.
She thought everything was going in the wrong direction and now she's become a really big role model for a lot of people.
My interest about the climate and the environment began when I was maybe 10 years old, and my teachers in school told me that there's something called climate change and global warming, and it's caused by humans and our behavior. And I thought that sounded very strange, because if that was so, if there was something that big that threatened our very existence, then that would be our first priority. We wouldn't be talking about anything else. But it wasn't our first priority.
We live in a strange world where the United Science tells us that we are about 11 years away from setting off an irreversible chain reaction way beyond human control that will probably be the end of our civilization as we know it. We live in a strange world where children must sacrifice their education in order to protest against the destruction of their future. Where the people who have contributed the least to this crisis are the ones who are going to be affected the most. Where politicians say it's too expensive to save the world, while spending trillions of euros subsidizing fossil fuels. We live in a strange world where no one dares to look beyond our current political systems, even though it's clear that the answers we seek will not be found within the politics of today.
Our civilization is so fragile, it is almost like a castle built in the sand. The facade is so beautiful, but the foundations are far from solid. We have been cutting so many corners. Yesterday, the world watched with despair and enormous sorrow how the Notre Dame burnt in Paris. Some buildings are more than just buildings, but the Notre Dame will be rebuilt. I hope that its foundations are strong. I hope that our foundations are even stronger. But I fear they are not.
For way too long, the politicians and the people in power have gotten away with not doing anything to fight the climate crisis. But we will make sure that they will not get away with it any longer. We will continue to school strike until they do something. And we are striking because we have done our homework and they have not.
We must change almost everything in our current societies. The bigger your carbon footprint is, the bigger your moral duty. The bigger your platform, the bigger your responsibility. Adults keep saying we owe it to the young people to give them hope. But I don't want your hope. I don't want you to be hopeful. I want you to panic. I want you to feel the fear I feel every day. And then I want you to act. I want you to act as if you would in a crisis. I want you to act as if the house was on fire. Because it is.
Many people say that Sweden is just a small country and it doesn't matter what we do. But I've learned that you are never too small to make a difference. And if a few children can get headlines all over the world just by not going to school, then imagine what we could all do together if we really wanted to.